Have you ever stopped, just for 1 second in your daily life, to think what they really mean for us? What they mean for you, for me? Well, for me they mean